It was pulled down by Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. And in terms of a pandemic, sometimes there's a saying that goes that in terms of a pandemic, due to stigma, fear, hopelessness, it is easy to hawk than sell science. As a Ministry of Health, will continue to sell science, will not hawk science. This video was based on an individual who apparently was addressing people somewhere without any scientific basis. The WHO has given very, very clear guidelines based on randomized clinical trials. You can even Google yourself the Cochrane studies, which shows that use of chloroquine in management of COVID-19 disease does not add any value. To the contrary, it actually can pose a risk, especially for those who have coexisting heart conditions, in which case it causes what we call abnormal heart rate rhythms or arrhythmias. And it can also cause damage to the liver with untoward outcome. So there's no basis, there's no scientific basis at all on that video that went viral, and that is why Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube have pulled it down. Let's be guided by Psalms now and forever until we overcome this pandemic. Regarding the question on hydroxychloroquine from India, you know hydroxychloroquine is a registered drug in Kenyan market and is used for treatment of other conditions including rheumatoid arthritis and systemic lupus erythematosus, which is a condition that affects the skin, the kidneys, and other organs. So the urgency of importing chloroquine that time was based on information that was available. But after the randomized clinical trials that were done elsewhere, which were published in peer-reviewed journals, hydroxychloroquine azithromycin was adding no value. And therefore, that is why it was even pulled down from the solidarity trial that even Kenya is a participant. For this, we are going to go with what is proven scientifically. And in solidarity trial, we are going to use remdesivir. We also pulled down the antiretroviral medicines because they are not adding value.